Come on. These two numbers are in numerator, denominator number. So in numerator we have 11 multiple. Denominator there is no 11 multiple. Answer must be, look at options, only 1. Right. Minus x comes to left hand side because right hand side it is minus, correct? Now left hand side value 4, cancellation 4 times and then 7 times, right hand side 8 square 64, from that we have to subtract 47. Answer must end with 7, first option. Let's count first positive numbers. 5 square 25, 4 square 16, total 41. Next, negative numbers 9 and 4, total we have to subtract. Answer 28. Minus 29 comes to left hand side only. Let's do last digit verification for some time. 4 into 9 ends with, come on, right hand side minus 29, when it comes to left hand side it becomes plus. Last digit, then value ends with, if x square ends with 5, x also must end with 5, first option. Come on, 44 divided by 2, 22, 88 divided by 4, 22, sum of both the numbers, 44, right hand side denominator 5, when it comes left hand side it is 5 times, answer 220. 74,250 divided by 25 into 15. When you have continuous division, first number comes in numerator, remaining numbers comes in denominator. Clear? Right. Let's cancel 15. 4 times 60. 142. 9 times 75. 5 times and then 0. Now let's stop. Numerator 4950, which is a multiple of 9, also multiple of 11, which is also multiple of 11. In denominator do you have 9 multiple? Do you have 11 multiple? Then answer must be 9 multiple. If there is only one, we are done. If multiple options are there, we can go with 11 multiple also. Can it be first option? Yes. Second? No. Third? No. Fourth? No. Fifth? No. There is only one 9 multiple, first option final. If multiple options are there, verify 11 multiple and then get the answer. Okay. Right, let me first write the number 9240 divided by 24 into 7 by 55. This value goes to right hand side and becomes minus, right? Come on. And right hand side 13 square, already 169 is there. From that we have to subtract this fellow, correct? Cancellation with 11, 5 times 11, 840. Denominator 24, 5 times. Instead of this you can write it as 120. 00 cancel. 12, 7 times. 7 into 7. 169 minus 49. Answer 120. One and a half times in the sense, one time plus half time only. Half in the sense, 6.14. Sum of both the numbers, 18.42. Clear? From this we have to subtract 36 divided by 2.4. Antena. Can we write 2.4 as 24 by 10? By 10 comes to numerator. Now cancellation with 12. Numerator 30 times, denominator 2 times. 30 by 2, 15. If you subtract 15, answer 3.42, fifth option. Over. Now, convert all these fractions to 3 by 8. 19 by 8 into 4 by 3 into 24 by 19 into 9 by 8 into x is equal to 1170. Correct. 8 3 is 24, 24 cancel. 19, 19 cancel. 4 how many times? 2 times. Then x is equals to cancellation with 9 again. 9, 1, 3, 0. 130 into 2, 260. Done. Let's take number after decimal. First of all, minus x goes to the other side because it is left hand side minus. Right hand side number will come to left hand side and becomes minus, negative number. Correct. Consider number after decimal. After decimal, maximum number of digits are 2. Okay, now 0.23, 0.03. That is 0.26. Correct. 0.3 or 0.30, 0.4 or 0.40, both are negative numbers. That means from this we have to subtract 0.70. Clear? So 26 must be treated as 126 now. 126 minus 70, 56. That means answer must end with 0.56. How many such options are there? Only final answer, fourth option. Got it? Take 12 to right hand side, becomes 24. Now left hand side, 94 divided by 5 is there. When it goes to the other side, it becomes 94 by 5, negative number. Correct. Now numerator, 120 minus 94 by 5. That is 26 by 5. Answer 5.2. by 3. Mixed fraction. Convert into improper. 512 by 3 into 3. By 3 into 3 gets cancelled. Now 512 is which number cube? 8 cube. Come on. Root 18 into root 2, that is root 36. How much is that value? 6 minus root 8 into root 2, root 16, value 4. First option, 80% of some number, 80% of other number. So it is 80% of some of these two numbers, 80% of 80, which is 64, right? Come on. Which number square is equal to 64? 8. How much is this value? 18 divided by 9. Answer. Option 4. A started a business by investing X rupees. After 4 months from the start of the business, B joined him with express 1500. If total profit earned is 51,000 and A's share of profit is 27,000, what is the value of X? A invested X rupees. B invested X plus 1500. But B joined after 4 months. A is there from the beginning, so he will be there for 12 months. And B is there for only 8 months. Clear? Now, how much is the total profit? 51,000, out of which A is getting 27,000. In left hand side numerator, that is A's profit, X into 12, that is related, values related to A, and in denominator, values related to B. Then right hand side, when you write, in numerator you should write A's profit and denominator B's profit. How much is A profit? Out of then B profit, 24,000. So can I write it as 27 by 24 direct? Because 3 zeros are common. Even if you write, that gets cancelled. Yes. 3, 9 times. 3, 8 times. 8, 8 cancel. Correct. 3, 4 times 3, 3 times. That means x by x plus 1500 is equals to 3 by 4. Correct. X is equal to 3 parts. Denominator is 4 parts. Denominator increased by 1 part. Left hand side, denominator increased by 1500. That means 1 part is equal to 1500. X is equal to 3 parts, which is equal to 4500. Otherwise, after this step, you can write it as 4x is equal to 3x plus 4500. X is equal to 4500. Done. A can finish a piece of work in 48 days. Remember number of days. How many days? He worked alone for 18 days and then B joined. That means both A and B will work together. Correct. Together they could finish the remaining work in 18, 3 by 4 days. Correct. Now work got finished. In how many days can B alone finish the same piece of work? Okay. Now, if you go for one day work concept, yes, definitely you will get the answer, no doubt. But I don't want to use it. Let's go with logical conclusion. A alone can complete the work in how many days? 48 days. A alone started the work and worked for 18 days. Then after, A and B both worked together for 18, 3 by 4 days. That means A worked for altogether how many days? A worked for how many days? Come on. 48 days lo A work complete chestadu ani chepparu. Nenu A enni days lo work complete chestadu ani anla. A enni days work chesadu ani adiga. 36 3 by 4. 36, 3 by 4 days A work. Clear? Alone, 18 days. Along with B, 18, 3 by 4. Total 36, 3 by 4. Antena. Now B worked for how many days? 18, 3 by 4 days. Is information. Antena? Right. Now my question is, A alone can complete the work in how many days? 40. But here, according to the information, A worked for how many days? 36, 3 by 4 days. Still, how many more days A need to work if he is to complete the work? Already 36, 3 by 4 days chesadu kada. Athane work complete cheyali anante. Athane ante A work complete cheyali anante. Inka any days work cheyali? 11, 1 by 4 days cheyali. Avuna? Kani A chesada? Ledu. Kani work complete ayindi kada? Enduku complete ayindi? B work chesadu. Ante, can I take A's 11, 1 by 4 days work is equal to B's 18, 3 by 4 days. 11 1 by 4 days of A's work is equal to 18 3 by 4 days of B's work. That's the reason why it got complete. Ardhamainda? Now, let's convert 11 1 by 4 and 18 3 by 4. How much is this simplified form? 45. How much is simplified form? 70. 75 by? That means 45 by 4 days of A's work is equal to 75 by 4 days of B's work. Agreed? By 4 cancel. 15. 3 times 15. That means number of days for A and B are going to be in the ratio 3 is to 5. Clear everybody? Now, your question is about time to complete the total work by only B. Correct. Ikkada total work gurinche kada adigaru manalni. A can complete the total work in how many days? 40. That means 3 parts is equal to 48. 1 part. 5 parts. Come on. So B alone can complete the work in 80 days. The first step lo undi logic anta. A's work and B's work comparison. 11 1 by 4 days of A's work is equals to 18 3 by 4 days of B's work. Are you done? The perimeter of the square is 1 1 4. Then side of the square is 1 1 6 divided by 4. Agreed? Come on. How much is divided by 4? 29. Side of the square is 29. The area of the rectangle is 295 square meters less than the area of the given square. As you know, side of the square, we can calculate its area. 29 square. How much is that? 841. According to the condition, rectangle area is 295 less than square area. Clear? Come on. Right. Next. If the breadth of the rectangle is 21, length into breadth, you know that breadth is equal to 21. What is its perimeter? Again, question 90. Come on. Perimeter. 7, 4th and avali, 5th option answer. 7, 4th and avali, 5th option. ఈ మూడు మాటలు గుర్తు పెట్టుకోండి ఏంటవి 7 4త్ ఎండ్ అవ్వాలి 5త్ ఆప్షన్ అవునా రైట్ లాస్ట్ డిజిట్ హియర్ లాస్ట్ డిజిట్ 1 ఇంటూ విచ్ నంబర్ ఎండ్స్ విత్ 6 కమ్ ఆన్ దట్ మీన్స్ లెంగ్త్ ఎండ్స్ విత్ 6 కమ్ ఆన్ బ్రెడ్త్ ఎండ్స్ విత్ Come on. L plus B ends with adigindi enti perimeter kada 2 times of this number ends with 4 option yes 7 ends with 4 5th option idi nen calculate chesindi arthamainda Now, if you want to calculate, yes, come on. Subtract 300, add 5. Subtract 300. Matladali. 541, add 5. 546. Then length is equal to divided by 21 only. 21. Two times. 12 and then 6. 126. 6 times L plus B is equal to 47 perimeter is 2 times of it which is 94 of the three numbers the average of first and the second is greater than the average of second and third by 12 average of first and second this is greater so from this I am going to subtract average of second and third then the difference is come on left hand side if you take denominator 2 common in numerator plus s Minus yes gets cancelled, right? Then left hand side, what is going to be there? First number minus third number is equal to left hand side denominator 2 goes to the other side 12 into 2 24. Now look at your question. What is the difference between first number and third number? Answer 24. From next time onwards, this number multiplied by 2 is direct answer. And we can calculate only the difference between first and third. That's it. Into 2 endukochindi ardhamainda ippudu? Come on. ఆవరేజ్ ఫర్ టూ నంబర్స్ అంటున్నాం కాబట్టి లెఫ్ట్ హ్యాండ్ సైడ్ డినామినేటర్ లో ఏముంటుంది టూ అది కామన్ అయి రైట్ హ్యాండ్ సైడ్ వస్తుంది కాబట్టి మల్టిప్లైడ్ బై టూ ఓకేనా షూర్ ఎవ్రీబడి రైట్ ఇప్పుడు దీన్ని ఎక్స్టెండ్ చేస్తాను నేను యావరేజ్ ఆఫ్ ఫస్ట్ సెకండ్ థర్డ్ ఈజ్ గ్రేటర్ దెన్ యావరేజ్ ఆఫ్ సెకండ్ థర్డ్ ఫోర్త్ బై 24 ఆన్సర్ ఏంటి ఆన్సర్ ఏంటి 70 72 ఐ మాట్లాడాలి కామ్గా కూర్చుంటే సరిపోదు ఆన్సర్ ఏంటి 70 72 ఆగండి ఆగండి మీ పక్కన 72 72 ఎట్లొచ్చింది ఎట్లొచ్చింది అమ్మా డినామినేటర్ ఇంటూ చెప్పు గట్టిగా ఏముంటుంది త్రీ మల్టిపుల్ అంటున్నావా అదే కదా త్రీ మల్టిపుల్ మల్టిప్లైడ్ బై త్రీ యూ మీన్ టు సే రైట్ సరే బాగుంది 72నే ఏంటి 72 72 ఏంటది డిఫరెన్స్ ఆఫ్ ఫస్ట్ నెంబర్ అండ్ ఫోర్త్ నెంబర్ దట్ ఈస్ డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ ఫస్ట్ నెంబర్ అండ్ ఫోర్త్ నెంబర్ సెకండ్ థర్డ్ కామన్ గా ఉన్నాయి కాబట్టి క్యాన్సిల్ అయిపోతాయి కదా మిగిలేదు ఫస్ట్ నెంబర్ అండ్ ఫోర్త్ నెంబర్ డిఫరెన్స్ బికాస్ దెర్ ఆర్ త్రీ నెంబర్స్ ఇన్ లెఫ్ట్ హ్యాండ్ సైడ్ డినామినేటర్ బికమ్స్ త్రీ అండ్ దిస్ నెంబర్ షుడ్ బి మల్టిప్లైడ్ బై త్రీ ఓకే రైట్ కంటిన్యూ ద కాంపౌండ్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆన్ 4200 ఫర్ టూ ఇయర్స్ ఎట్ ఆర్ పర్సెంట్ పర్ యానం ఈజ్ 882 వాట్ వుడ్ బి ద సింపుల్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆన్ 5400 ఫర్ త్రీ ఇయర్స్ ఎట్ ఆర్ మైనస్ 3% పర్ యానం ఓకే ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ యూ నీడ్ టు నో వట్ ఈస్ రేట్ ఆఫ్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ How much is that? R minus 3. So you need to know R value. Correct. Without knowing R value, can we answer the question? Let's see. How much is the principal? 5000. What is 1% value? 54. Observe 54, which is a 9 multiple. 9 multiple multiplied by any stupid number, answer is going to be Can it be first option? First option 9 multiple. Second option multiple are there. So we have to calculate. If out of 5 options if there is only 1 9 multiple available, you are done with the answer. Ardhamainda? Chalo. Now, how to calculate R value? Here it is. At the rate of R percent per annum, compound interest for 2 years is 882. Let's first identify 882 is what percentage with respect to 4200. Okay now. What is 10% of principal 4200? 420. What is 20%? 840. Our number is how much more than 840? 42. 42 is what percent of this fellow? 1%. Then how much is that? So at the rate of compound interest, if it is 21% for 2 years, for 1 year it must be, come on, 10%. Clear? So this is equals to R value. Then now it is R minus 3%. That is, what is rate of interest here? 7. For how many years we have to calculate? 3 years. That means 7 into 3, 21%, correct. So 21% in the sense, 21 into 1% value, how much is 1%? 50. That means answer must end with, how many are there? Only one final. Are you done? Two types of rice, type 1 and 2, were mixed in the respective ratio 3:5. The mixer was then sold at 62.4 rupees per kg to gain a profit of 30%. If the price of type 1 rice is 38 rupees per kg, what is the price of type 2 rice per kg? Okay, right. Amma ippudu deenni enni rakaluga cheyochu? Actually, prati question meer ila enni different ways lo cheyalo chusukovali. First thing, ye ratio lo add chesaru? So, can I start by taking 3 kgs from the first variety and 5 kgs from the second variety? So, in a mixer, how many kgs we have? 8 kgs we have. Clear? Where you know price of first variety, which is? Then, cost price of first variety is 3 into 38. Correct? What is 3 into 38? Cost price of first variety plus second variety, how many kgs we have? And per kg price, we don't know, and that's what we have to calculate. Let it be X. If you add these two, what do you get? What do you get? Mixer. Identa cheppandi. Mixer gaadu, ikkada chepparu. Cost price of first variety and second variety. That is total cost price. Correct. Now when it comes to mixer. Mixer was then... The word important, entity sold, that means selling price, right? Okay, for how many price, what price? 62.4, like that how many kgs we have sold? 8 kgs, that means 8 kgs price is 8 into 62.4, but what price is this? What price is left hand side? But you cannot compare cost price and selling price both, right? So now, by selling it for 62.4 rupees, what is made? Profit is made. 30% profit, correct? When there is 30% profit, what is selling price? In terms of percentage, 130% of which number? 130% of which price? Cost price, correct? This is cost price only. Now, if you take 130% of it, is that equals to selling price? And that is equal to 8 into 62.4. If you solve this, you will get your answer. Will it take time or not? This step rasi solve yese time lo array time padutunna anukokodu. Indulo time padutundi ani meeku telisipovali munde. Ardhamainda? Now what is the other way? Okay. Second way. It is ఏంటి అలిగేషన్ మిక్సర్ అండ్ యు నో దట్ 3:5 రేషియో ఇస్ ద క్వాంటిటీ కరెక్ట్ 3 పార్ట్స్ 5 పార్ట్స్ అండ్ ఫస్ట్ వెరైటీ కాస్ట్ ప్రైస్ ఇస్ అండ్ దిస్ ఇస్ వాట్ వి హావ్ టు క్యాలిక్యులేట్ కాస్ట్ ప్రైస్ ఆఫ్ ది సెకండ్ వెరైటీ అండ్ హియర్ వాట్ యు నీడ్ టు రైట్ మిక్సర్ ఫర్ మిక్సర్ విచ్ ప్రైస్ యు ఆర్ సపోజ్ టు రైట్ Cost price only 62.4 is selling price, which is 130%. 1% in the sense divided by 130. Cost price in the sense 100%, that is into 100. Clear? 0, 0 cancel. 0 and decimal can be cancelled here. Right. 13. 4 times 52, 104, 8 times. So cost price of the mixer is 38. Now 38 and 40 difference, 5 parts is equal to 10, then 1 part, 3 parts. Now we can calculate X value, right? X value should be more than 48 or less than 48? More than 48. By how much more? 6 more. 48 plus 6. 50 is your final answer. This is the another way. Hope it is clear. 70 people attended a concert. Tickets for children were sold for 37 each and tickets for adults were sold 42 rupees each. If 28.25 was collected in ticket money, what is the difference between number of children and number of adults who have attended the concert? Okay. కన్సర్ట్ అంటే మీటింగ్ అని అనుకోండి. మొత్తం ఎంతమంది అటెండ్ అయ్యారు? అందులో కొంతమంది చిల్డ్రన్, కొంతమంది అడల్ట్. ఫ్రమ్ చిల్డ్రన్ వి చార్జ్ 37, ఫ్రమ్ అడల్ట్ వి చార్జ్ 42, అండ్ టోటల్ మనీ కలెక్టెడ్ వాజ్ 28.25. అండ్ వి వర్ ఆస్క్డ్ టు క్యాలిక్యులేట్ డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ అడల్ట్స్ అండ్ కమ్ ఆన్, ఇఫ్ అడల్ట్స్ ఆర్ ఎక్స్, చిల్డ్రన్ ఆర్ 70 - x, వైస్ వర్సా, రైట్? సో ఇఫ్ యు నో వన్ వాల్యూ, వీ కెన్ ఇమీడియట్లీ క్యాలిక్యులేట్ ద అదర్ వాల్యూ, అండ్ ఫర్ దీస్ టూ వీ కెన్ టేక్ ద డిఫరెన్స్, కరెక్ట్? సో నౌ వీ నీడ్ టు ఐడెంటిఫై హౌ మెనీ చిల్డ్రన్ ఆర్ దేర్ ఆర్ హౌ మెనీ అడల్ట్స్ ఆర్ దేర్, క్లియర్? నౌ లెట్స్ సే హౌ మెనీ చిల్డ్రన్ ఆర్ దేర్, హౌ మెనీ చిల్డ్రన్ ఆర్ దేర్, ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు క్యాలిక్యులేట్ హౌ మెనీ చిల్డ్రన్ ఆర్ దేర్ నౌ, అండ్ ఐ యూజ్ రివర్స్ మెథడ్. రివర్స్ మెథడ్ అంటే వాట్ ఎవర్ యూ వాంట్ టు క్యాలిక్యులేట్ యూ మస్ట్ ట్రీట్ దట్ కేస్ ఇస్ నాట్ దేర్. దట్ మీన్స్ ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు క్యాలిక్యులేట్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ చిల్డ్రన్, యూ షుడ్ స్టార్ట్ విత్ అ కండిషన్ వేర్ దెర్ ఆర్ నో చిల్డ్రన్. మీకు చిల్డ్రన్ కావాలి అని అంటే చిల్డ్రన్ లేరు అని స్టార్ట్ చేయాలి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు క్యాలిక్యులేట్ హౌ మెనీ అడల్ట్స్ ఆర్ దేర్, then you must start with there are no adults. Ardhamainda? Now I would like to calculate how many children are there. That means I need to start with there are no children. That means all in the sense 70. From each adult how much we charge? 42. In such case what is our total collection? In 70 we have 0, so I'll write 0 first. 42 7 times, 47s, 2 into 7, 280 14, 294, correct? If there are no children, amount collected would be 2940, clear? But how much is given in question? 2825, we got more value, right? How much more we got? 115 rupees more, correct? What exactly is the reason for getting 115 rupees more? There are few children and few adult, but where we started with the condition saying there are no children, that means existing children were converted to children were converted to, that's the reason why we got more money, am I right? If it is one children converted to one adult, let's identify how much would be the difference. From each children, how much we charge? 30. If they are converted to adult, how much we get? Nee padu oka children ni adult ga convert chesthe manaku entha collection vastadi? 40. Children aithe, adult aithe. So if you convert one children to one adult, how much extra money you are getting? Come on. Like that you converted X children, that's the reason why we got 115 rupees. Correct. That means number of children is equal to divided by 5, which is 23. Then adult are 70 - 23, which is 47. And we were asked to calculate difference between both, that is 24. That's it. ఇప్పుడు ఇదే క్వశ్చన్ ని అలిగేషన్ మిక్చర్ కూడా వేయచ్చు. డన్ విత్ దిస్ ఎల్రైట్ అలిగేషన్. టోటల్ మనీ ఇఫ్ ఆల్ ఆర్ చిల్డ్రన్, టోటల్ మనీ ఇఫ్ ఆల్ ఆర్ అడల్ట్. వెన్ యూ యాడ్ బోత్ యూ గెట్ టోటల్ మనీ కలెక్టెడ్ హియర్ విచ్ ఈస్ 28.25. ఇఫ్ ఆల్ ఆర్ చిల్డ్రన్ దట్ మీన్స్ ఇఫ్ 70 చిల్డ్రన్ ఆర్ దేర్, from each child we charge 37 rupees. I'll write 0 because 0 is there in 70, correct? 737 times we have to write. 730s, come on. 7 into 7, 210 + 49, 259. So if all our children amount collected is this much, if all our adult amount collected is going to be 70 into 42, 2940, clear? Let's identify the difference. 115. Matladali. Next. 235. Cancellation with 5. 23. 47. That means children and adult are going to be in the ratio 23:47. Total how many parts we have? Come on. So total how many members are there? 70. 70 parts, 70. Then 23 parts and 47 parts are equal to its number only. We were asked to calculate difference between both. 23 and 47. Difference is 24. Over. Next, the digit in tens place of a two digit number x is 4 more than that in units place. If the sum of x and number formed when its digits are reversed is 110, what is the value of x? So let's first directly take the condition as it is. According to the condition, tens place is how much more than units place, they said? Come on, 4 more. Is that satisfying in first option? Second option? Third option? Fourth option? No. It can be fifth option also, right? Come on. Option cannot be determined kuda avatani chance undi. Avuna? Right. Next, go to the other place, other condition. Sum of x, that means original two digit number, and the number formed when its digits are reversed is 110. See, first option 62. If digits are reversed, what number you get? 20. Is the sum equal to 110? This cannot be your answer. In second option, if digits are reversed, you get 59. If you add both, you get, do you get 110? No. Third option, if numbers are reversed, you get 37. Sum of both the numbers, is that 110? All conditions satisfied? Option 3. So now here you need to know something else. Let me tell you that. If xy is your two digit number, when you interchange their digits, you get yx. Difference between original two digit number xy and number obtained by interchanging the digits always must be a 9 multiple. 9 multiple of difference of digits. Original two digit number, number obtained by interchanging the digits. Sum must be always 11 multiple of sum of digits. దీనికి background ఏంటంటే xy అని తీసుకుంటున్నారు టూ డిజిటెడ్ నంబర్ ఇది యూనిట్స్ ప్లేస్ కదా x కమాన్ అంటే దీని వాల్యూని రాసేటప్పుడు 10 × x + 1 × y గా రాయాలి అర్థమైందా yx తీసుకున్నారు యూనిట్స్ ప్లేస్ టెన్స్ ప్లేస్ దీన్ని ఎలా రాయాలి 10 × y + x ఆర్ యు గెటింగ్ నౌ టేక్ దిస్ వన్ ఫస్ట్ వన్ xy మైనస్ yx ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ వీ హావ్ టు సబ్ట్రాక్ట్ 10y + x కరెక్ట్ కమ్ ఆన్ 10x - x y minus 10y minus, that means when you take difference, that is 9x - 9y. So you can take 9 common, so it must be a 9 multiple of x - y. Ardhamainda? If you add both, if you add, how much is this? 11x. How much is this? 11. Then you can take 11 common, 11 multiple of what? X plus y. So sum must be 11 times of x plus y. Okay, now sure everybody. If you know this point, if you know this point, right? You have a two-digit number here. Let it be AB. From the first condition, number in tens place is more than number in units place by 4. That means A minus B is equal to 4. Come on. Is it A minus B or B minus A? Come on. Strictly A minus B? Yes. Next. Sum of X and number formed when its numbers are reversed is 110. Sum of two digit number and number obtained by interchanging the digit. Antena. A multiple avali. Come on. So 110 is 11 multiple only. So 110 is definitely 11 multiple. 11 multiple of what? Sum of digits. 11 how many times? 10 times. That means from here you get A plus B is equal to 10. From this A is equal to sum divided by 2. Antena. B is equal to difference by 2. How much is that? 3. So what is our two digit number? AB. Antena. AB ante 73. 73 is our two digit number. ఇప్పుడు ఈ రామాయణం తెలియదు అని అనుకుంటే ఏం చేయాలి? క్వశ్చన్లో ఇచ్చిన కండిషన్ ఎక్కడ సాటిస్ఫై అవుతుందో చెక్ చేసుకోవాలి. అదే కదా మనం చేసాం ఫస్ట్. ఎ మ్యాన్ కవర్డ్ హాఫ్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ జర్నీ ఎట్ వై కిలోమీటర్ పర్ అవర్ అండ్ రిమైనింగ్ ఎట్ 4 వై కిలోమీటర్ పర్ అవర్. ఇఫ్ ఎవరేజ్ స్పీడ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఎంటైర్ జర్నీ వాస్ 28.8 కిలోమీటర్ పర్ అవర్, వాట్ ఈస్ ద వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ 2 వై? ఓకే, ఎవరేజ్ స్పీడ్. సో హియర్ దర్ ఇస్ ఎ క్లూ హియర్. A man covered half. Then what is remaining? Half. So distance covered in first case and in second case. Both are same, equal. If distance between two places are equal, average speed is equal to 2ab by a plus b. You can use this. Come on. Now, where a comma b are? Ab ain't akada. Speeds. What is speed in first case? Y. Second case, 4y. Sum, 5y. This is average speed 2ab by a plus b, which is equals to 28.8. Y, cancel. Okay, now. 5 goes to right hand side, becomes multiplication only, which is equal to 144. Matladali. Then y is equal to by 8. 2y is equal to into 2. Antena. Adigindi 2y kada. What is the value of 2y? 2. 4 times. 4. 3 times. 6 times. Ide question nenu iste. First option, fifth option lo untadi. Fifth option, first option lo untadi. ఈ రెండు నేను స్వాప్ చేస్తా. ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్ లో 18 ఇస్తా. ఎందుకు ఆలోచించండి. యూజువల్ గా వై వాల్యూ రాగానే ఆన్సర్ వచ్చిందని ఆప్షన్కి వెళ్ళిపోతాం. కానీ అడిగింది 2y, కాబట్టి నేను వై వాల్యూని ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్ గా ఇచ్చేస్తా. ఎగ్జామ్ లో వచ్చింది, వై క్యాలిక్యులేట్ చేశారు, 18 ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్ లో కనపడింది. అబ్బా భలే దొరికింది, ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్ లోనే ఉంది, పెట్టే ఆప్షన్ తప్పు పెట్టారనే విషయం బయటకు వచ్చాక కూడా తెలియదు. ఎందుకు మళ్ళీ ఆ క్వశ్చన్ ని మీరు చూడలేరుగా, అవునా కదా? ఇన్లెట్స్ ఏ అండ్ బి కెన్ ఫిల్ అన్ ఎంప్టీ ట్యాంక్ కంప్లీట్లీ ఇన్ 10 hours అండ్ దెన్ 30 hours రెస్పెక్టివ్లీ. బోత్ ఇన్లెట్స్ ఆర్ ఓపెన్ సైమల్టేనియస్లీ. దేర్ వాజ్ ఎ లీక్ ఇన్ ద ట్యాంక్ డ్యూ టు విచ్ ఇట్ టుక్ 1 hour 30 minutes మోర్ టు గాట్ ఫిల్. In how many hours can this leak empty the full tank? Okay. If there are only two inlets, A and B, which can fill the tank in 10 hours and 30 hours respectively. Adena ichindi? Right. Both A and B can fill the tank in AB by A plus B hours. Telsa ee point? Telusa, telida. If A can fill the tank in A hours, B can fill the tank in B hours, together can fill the tank in AB by A plus B. That is direct ga veyochu. Ledu. A in hours? 10 hours. B in hours? 30 hours. LCM enta? 30. So A in units? 3 units. B? 1 unit. Together? 4 units. So A and B together can fill the tank in 30 by 4, which is 7 and half hours. Idi cheyakunda direct ga A and B together can fill the tank in AB by A plus B. A B by A plus B. 0 cancel. 30 by 4, which is 7 and half hours. Ardhamainda? Ardhamainda? So 7 and a half hours enti? Time taken by A and B together to fill the tank. Correct. Now, both inlets are open simultaneously. There was a leak in the tank. That means how many pipes are there now? 3. 2 are inlets and 1 is outlet, which is a leakage here. Correct. Now, due to which in the sense? Leakage, it took 1 hour 30 minutes more to got fill. If there is no leakage, tank gets filled in, but now because of leakage it takes 1.5 hour more. That means A, B, C, all three takes, come on, ela ochindi nine, 7.5 plus 1.5. Clear? Now you already know A can fill the tank in 10 hours. B can fill the tank in matladali. All three, A, B, C together can fill the tank in 9 hours. From this, can we calculate C? Yes. Now let's use LCM. 1039 LCM. 1039 LCM. Come on. 90. I am done with my answer. 45 final answer. A, how many units? Come on, 90 by 10. B, 90 by 30. A, B, C, 90 by 9. Come on. 10 units is work done by A, B, C. Out of which, you already know, A, B together can fill 12. Come on. If C is included, it becomes 10. That means C is doing negative work. First work or negative work? Negative. How many units? 2 units. Then only A plus B plus C becomes 10. Correct. Now, if C has to empty the tank 90 by 2, answer 45. This green color lo unna edaithe undo, adi enta cheyakundane nenu answer 45 ani cheppa. Gurtunda? Endukante ikkada meer LCM calculate chese kanta vachindi. Come on. See, this is total work, right? Now, if you want to calculate time taken by C, 90 should be divided by 90 should be divided by C's work, correct? C's work may be any stupid number. Your answer is going to be factor of 90. Because when you divide 90 with any number, result is going to be factor. Avuna kada. So 90 calculate chesin tarvata direct ga nenu options ki vellipoyanu. 90 ki factors enni unnayo observe chesa. Is 36 factor of 90? Is 50 factor of 90? 40? 45? 60? There is only one factor of 90. So I am done with my answer. Ardhamainda? Right. So green color lo unnadi edi cheyakkaledu. ఈ 90 వచ్చిన వెంటనే ఆప్షన్స్ లకు వెళ్ళిపోయి ఫ్యాక్టర్ చెక్ చేస్తే ఒకటే ఉంది అంటే అదే ఆన్సర్. ఆర్ యు డన్?